Jacob Lawrence, African American History and Culture. The paint Jacob Lawrence used on most of his paintings was water-based paint called tempera.
The audience he chooses to attract is the ignorant and racist people. He tries to show his life before he left Harlem, how he saw crime, violence, and hatred.
Most of his paintings were heavily influenced by the Great Migration. This migration was about African Americans moving to the North because they were being persecuted and executed in the South.